version of the kiwi. And you say more of a shag carpet. Okay, do you have your trimming around here? It looks like you trim so you don't burst out of your shirt, is that right? Yeah. That's a manly, manly chest right there. Give him a round of applause. Four down and four to go. Hairy chest number five. Because when you go like this, you've got the hairiest chest of the day.
There we go.
Give him a round of applause. Hairy chest number six. Come out, wherever you are. You might want to put your shirt back on though, I don't want you getting burnt. Ladies and gentlemen, what a performance so far. We've got two hairy chests left to go. I need you to be loud and proud. Welcome to the Lido, hairy chest number seven. If you're ready for number eight, I need you to say number eight. Number eight. Number eight. Here he comes. Hang on, it looks like there's been some sort of manscaping happening.
Come on.
everybody. Have you shaved this into this pattern, or is this just natural perfection?
Natural
perfection, ladies and gentlemen. I thought that had been shaved or waxed into it. It's almost like a beautiful horse's head. It's got its eyes. That's stunning there. That's stunning. Head on over, give him a round of applause. That was number 8, everyone. Now, ladies, you've seen all 8 of our hairy chested men. But each of you now has to eliminate 1 man each. Whose cruise are you ruining? Whose dreams are you shattering? Who will leave the hairy chest competition after round number 1? Ladies, each of you will take a medal. I'm gonna line the medal in front of you. You award this medal to the man that you are sending away from the competition. We've got hairy chest number 1, pole dancing chest 2, the tree of life number 3, shag carpet number 4, beanie chest number 5, Mr. Four Hairs number 6. We've got Speedy McSpeedy over here, flew in our web man, thank you man. No messing, but incredibly long chest hair, I must say, number 7. And finally, natural perfection, number 8. Ladies, one by one, and our glamorous grandma, you can go first as you have the most experience with hairy chested men. Take it away, beautiful. Who are you sending out of the competition? She said you were all wonderful. Okay. She just wanted to touch that beard. She didn't want anyone else getting in there. Give him a round of applause. Okay, working our way down the line. Who are you sending out of the competition? Go and award your medal. She said, you're all amazing, all amazing. Also, as a side note, if anybody has lost anything, before you go to lost and found, you might want to check the chest hair of these gentlemen because it is so dense. I think people could get lost in there, never mind items. Oh, number 7. Give him a round of applause. And last but by no means least, our college cutie is going to eliminate our final hairy chested man after round number 1. After just seeing their performance, who will lead the competition? Oh! Our hairless chest is leaving the competition. Give him a round of applause as well. Now, ladies, don't move a muscle, but guys, turn around. Because a hairy chest is the perfect sign of masculinity. However, there is another sign of masculinity, and that is a man with a great Tarzan call. So one by one, these men are gonna give you their best Tarzan call. I'll hold the microphone when you're ready, sir. They loved it. Are you ready? Tarzan. I'm not going to ask any questions about that right there. Ladies? The ladies are on the fence. They're on the fence about that one. But secretly they're smiling to each other. Here we go. Wow! It had longevity and the chest beating in there as well. Ladies, they like it. You've heard what has come before you. Here we go. Basic.
Your best Tarzan. Here we go. However, that was not round two. That was just a bit of fun. For round number two, boys, I need you to turn around once again. Face the judges. But our lovely lady judges, will you turn around and take a look at the screen right there? Because round number two is going to be a twerk-off. Yes! Are we ready? Cameraman, do your stuff. DJ, hit it!